Have I ever told you the story of the kites and the swans? The kites of olden times, as well as the swans, had the privilege of song. But having heard the neigh of the horse, they were so enchanted with the sound that they tried to imitate it, and in trying to neigh, they forgot how to sing.